Many G, quite a fast or chassin. So, oh, her message, you know. But messenger now, the buyer, you know.
It's wrong.
Wrong.
I disagree on any day.
Yeah. Yeah.
He's a wrong messenger.
Coach, I was high, I don't know.
Oh, that's all yeah, Juma.
Oh, that's all yeah, Juma. Oh, free club, you know. And some of our club, you know, say, Utia, a bear on my pass, eh, Kotoko, Grace, and Nima Kosuni. That's our coach in the Babano. Also, only in Nadia.
I disagree.
Name, mum, over here, message, you know, the buyer.
Yeah.
Son and Bessel Kotoko supporters, no, you. Oh, the Barretto, young fans, and no, they say, because I'm seven. Fans are from one of Mona Mokasa, fine. But as I'm not the buyer, at the same, and no cray, and no cray, and no cra, and the Kotoko, Kakake, and the Zevus Animano. Sanima na ze koso wo kotoko.
It shouldn't.
Also in the second division for ne ayi bo friendly games are. Who plays be us? What? And the way no more of the region we mu no mo kotoko. Scouts kekekra
kotoko ni bi.
Ordinary clubs e wo kotoko ni bi.
Sanjo you see ofa youth team.
Yeah.
Currently under Nana Mponsa's management, Kotoko are taking steps backwards.
Mm.
About four steps backwards in terms of building the youth team. Because before he took over, Kotoko has youth team coaches. Ana Oma are shortlisted players. Omo do ma go through trials.
Yeah.
Their names no more list. They know them. And then no youth team coaches now no more there. Those players almost scouty omo de Kotoko resources. Escouty omo ni adi no omo ni ho. And at least before Nana Mponsa took over, now there is a youth team coaches and a technical team. Now omo players omo shortlisted omo. But the name is not there, so it means that Sena Omo or Tena Oma Tiaba Zero. So they've taken steps backwards towards building a youth team for Asante Kotoko.
Good afternoon, Sergio. Coach Mariano Barreto is right. Kumasi Asante Kotoko is just a name, kwa.